What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's Dan here. Welcome back to Mafia 3. We are going to be moving on here. I actually have, what is this? I could stash it. That's one thing I didn't do is stash it. What else is here? Anything else? No. All right. Well, anyway, we are going to go do another mission. We got to get these guys unlocked. There's three we can choose from. We can go to Barclay Mills. The Compromise Corruption. Or we can do Tickfaw Harbor. And what I think I'm going to do is give this district right here to Cassandra. This district is going to go to my man Vito. And this district is going to go to Burke. That way they're kind of close nearby, you know what I mean? It gets split evenly. So we're going to make our way to the Dead Stay Gone and get this thing going. Actually get a main story mission. I just wanted to get people's loyalty up with them a little bit before we moved on. It's very important that. Alright, so we gotta grab a car. Hopefully there's one outside on the streets that we can use. It's pretty far away. Swings. Show wings. The last thing I drove was that Confederate truck, and you know we can't be seen driving that. So let's stealth it up. Someone's gonna see me take this no matter what happens. Get out, get out, get out, get out!
Send some units over here.
Oh god. I think we got it. I think we got her in time. I think we got her. That was close. Accelerate my car. Watch out! Woo! Oh, shit! You see that nice car that was on the road? I was thinking about taking it, which is why I crashed. I got distracted. We're almost there, guys. Oh, wait, not really. Well, we are kind of really hustling and bustling. Drift into the future. Oh my god. We'll polish my ass and call me Santa Claus. That was not what we wanted to do, guys. Come on, this truck is, or this car is all over the road. Not much we can do about it. Move! It's a very windy road. That's a low-hanging tree. That could cause some problems. Woo! It's easy to get these things sideways and out of shape because their handling is already kind of poor. Once again at another booth. Alright. Let's take care of business.
You ever heard of Enzo Conti?
Think Sammy mentioned him a time or two?
He's 61, old school mob, been running Barclay Mills for decades. He started off extorting the railroad and moved on into industrial waste. All the heavy construction equipment and supplies for the casino, steel, concrete molds, that kind of thing, was all brought in via Enzo's trains.
All that shit has to be worth millions. Enzo didn't just hand it over to any cat who walked in the door. Marcano's a felon, so he's got to have a partner, someone who's legit.
If he does, that person's buried deep. I went through the paperwork, it's a goddamn maze.
Which means we need to get Enzo to tell us who it is.
According to my sources, Enzo's not a big fan of the casino. Thinks anyone who's not Sal Marcano's gonna end up getting fucked.
So I might be able to use that to flip him?
Probably have to squeeze him pretty hard, but it's worth a shot. He's still involved in the railroad and has to store all that industrial waste somewhere, so I'd start there.
Once I take his district from him, I'll give him a call from the motel, offer him an out.
And if that fails, you could always give him a Hanoi hangman.
All right, garbage time. Garbage day! All right, so we could start off by getting the guns and then garbage. So we can do both. So I'm going to start with guns since it's right hizzle. Is this already active? It was active. It was like right over there. My car's over here. Okay, I was gonna say if my car disappeared, I'd have been like hashtag upset. Move it. Connie, I'm coming. This could also be a dude, though. This lieutenant is Enzo Conti, so he's a biggin. Taking Enzo out will be the first step towards discovering the identity of his capo and reveal. Okay. So the lieutenants get bigger and better, so to speak. They get, like, more, you know, it's more important. Oh, it's the same guy again. Connie's
cool
a dude again.
Is. Good to see you up and breathing, Connie.
Fuck, man. He got kind of crazy when you was taking over the warehouse in River Road, but I got out all right.
Heard you know something about the Barclay train yard.
Yep. This is more independent likes between the two of us. That friend of yours in the nice tan suit figured you need eyes and ears on Pete Santini's shipping operation.
What's Santini up to?
He's a protection man here in Barclay. You want to see whatever you put on a train end up where it's supposed to be? You gotta pay Pete's people.
Sounds kind of small time for one of Marcano's outfits.
Give the man a prize. Ever wonder why this city's got so many guns? Marcano and Enzo got Santini running them. You bust up them deals and you put the hurt on Pete's business.
All right. I'll see about getting my hands on that map. Be seeing you.
Drill, lean on Santini's people, see what they got to say.
All right, where should we start then? Actually, this, I'd say, well, the thing is we're up in the Cotswolds. We're not, but let's go here. Since it's the furthest away, and then we'll come down and the other two will be close. This is what, this is a $30,000 one. So I'm sure there'll be some stuff. Why are all these randoms out in the boonies on this private property? I don't understand. Where am I going? Let me see. So I'm debating on YOLOing and just driving straight off the cliff. But I don't think that's a good idea because that's where that thing is. And that's enemy territory. Actually, I probably would have just hit something anyway, so. It is very tempting to do it. YOLO! Oh my god! Oh god! We're okay. We're alive. Keep going. Can't stop now. Woo! Sign! Oh god. If I'm honest, this was a bad idea. Oh man, this car is gonna blow. Oh god, board slide! It's not on fire, is it? Dude, this thing can't handle for tits. Don't flip. Oh my god. How do I manage these things? It's rear-wheel drive, and the only wheel is like stuck. Shit! All right, I'm gonna need a car. Oh, thanks for stopping by.
All right, get out.
You can have mine. It's faster. It's up there. Bye. Sorry to leave you hanging there, bruv. But my car is literally hanging. It's for the greater good, I promise. Dun, dun, dun. Dun. Dun, dun, dun. Oh, God. Drifting in like a boss.
It's literally the first thing Mr. Santini tells you. We're not trying to derail the fucking trains. Fuck with signals.
What are you? Whoa!
Then, snatch what you want off.
I am so sorry, man.
Don't
I
put your car on the tracks.
Jesus, Lord.
Okay, that didn't sound right.
I don't think they're gonna care, cause that was not a guard. Keep it down. He's coming. He's coming.
Huh?
Uh-oh, they're heightened.
Maybe he's over here somewhere.
Oh! No, actually, I needed you to stay over there.
You're gonna tell me everything about Santini's smuggling racket.
Mr. Santini's been doing some small-time gun sales. I know where he's been stashing the money.
Don't leave town. Your ass is mine now.
All right, there we go. Can I still wreck this? But there's money over here. Money over there. Money in the air. Shake your derriere.
Huh?
Uh-oh. I hope that other guy comes looking, because then I can go gather up all this money. Yes, he does. Woo! That was a clean racket right there, guys. Very clean. Let's go get that money. Might as well, you know? Oh, that guy is a dude. No shit. What a stupid thing for me to say. I just gotta go outside. There's money on the table. Alright, we out. Let's get out of here. I don't want that shit truck though, dude. I don't. But I got a little bit of money that way. I mean, there's a car on the side of the road, but these cars are... It's not worth stealing. Wait, what's that yellow one? Is that a convertible? I gotta be careful here. Good. That made no noise. Alright, let's see what's targeted. Well, no, I'm gonna go here because it's on the way back. Oh god! Let's go! You just do it automatic, and I call out, go, go, gadget, you're my everything. Oh god, break. I've been driving a lot of these. Whoa, what's up with my voice there? I've been driving a lot of these cars. I'm not sure what they're supposed to be. I mean, it says Pontiac, so it's probably a play on Pontiac, but I don't know if it is or not. Oh! Woo, close drift! Nice drift. Well, it was light. It wasn't very wide. It was enough to let them know who's in business. Oh, look at that little sports car. I want to get that. Donut. All intended. Oh, come on, man. Did that do something to the car? As long as we got those rear tires on some sort of piece, we'll be able to drive away. Alright, we're walking the rest of the way. Oh, I can't get up there. Sorry. Well, the sentry's down. I'm just here for your money and whatever this is. What is this? Oh, it's an album cover. All right, I think the money's inside. So we gotta get inside. Now, here's the thing. I don't know if there's actually an entrance around this way. But if there is, it'll be best. That'll definitely be the better route. We can get up there through the roof, I think. This is the sniper route. So we can go up there. Can we go in any sort of door? I think there's a back door here. Actually, I don't see one. Is this one of those circumstances where... Actually, there is a roof, so... I mean, there's a set of stairs that goes inside. So if we go up to the roof here. Yeah, here we go. Excellent. All right, what are we sitting with? Oh, there's this guy. Keep it down there, noob. I gotta get this sentry quick before he turns around. Hopefully he just stands at the window. Oh, that little dude there. Or that woman. She don't seem to care. Don't mind me, lady. I'm not going to hurt you. Just don't say anything. Then I will have to. Again, I'd rather not. Oh, there's something over here. Another one of those drawings. Oh, what's this? Under no circumstances should the back windows be left open when a priority car is in the building. I don't care how goddamn hot it gets. The next idiot that opens those fucking windows is going to be in a heap of trouble. Pete Santini. It's funny because
they were left.
They were left open. That's how I got in. That's hilarious. That worked out marvelously.
Only way he could have beat the butcher.
You believe a white man would sell out his own race like that? Help the coloreds. Kill one of his own.
Perk ain't white. He's Irish. And a degenerate drunk.
Why do you have a hard-on for the guy so bad?
Family on my mother's side is Irish. Live out Point Verdun way. Well, since I was a kid, they held a guy up like some kind of saint. It's just another chapter in the fucking Thomas Blake.
Make sure there's no one around this guy. All right, that's how you do. It's not getting me any money, though. All right, but here's the map. So now I can find... Whoa! Why didn't this guy show up? Oh, yes, it does count. Even knocking them out does count. Can I wreck this? No, see, I got the objective. That's the thing. As soon as you get the objective, you can't really do anything anymore. So I'm just going to leave. See, the map has been set. I mean, those guys will wake up eventually, but that's not really my problem. So let's just head back to my car. That's a little far. I was thinking about YOLO dropping, but let's just do it this way. We can do it from here. We'll probably be okay here. Oh, little sore, but we're all right. Let me see. Where's the next one? Where's the one I'm going to go? Oh, they're down in the Boonsters. Well, I'm going to go right here because it's closer. And then we'll see how much money we'll have at the end of it. We'll probably need to go to one of those. But that's no big deal. Because we've done that in the past as well. I figured that there would be a map because there's only three things that were on the list. And if there's more than that, like one where you have to kill a guy, that is what it is. Oh shit! Woo! Close. Oh, this one was like just down the street. More or less just down the street. Shit. Oh, there goes the mint car. I like the ones where you just have to go in and somehow kill the guy. I like that. It's very suiting for me. A lot of knobs over here. I gotta take that chap out. Ah, this might work out, though. Just gotta be patient. I'm wondering if there's a better route. Maybe not, though. Whoa, there's a guy there. Uh-oh!
Get fuck's sake! This boy's my...
Ah! That guy gave me up. Going around back.
Just fucking die already!
This would have been a better route.
Back me up, boys!
Hey, where you at?
I think that asshole's still around.
Let's look this way.
That worked out.
The fuck?
Get him! Hey.
Come on! Oh, kidney shot!
Run for cover.
Where are they at? Here he comes.
Boom, boom!
Fine, we'll do it that way. There you go, give me that money. Woo, I love it. Oh, wait a minute, is this what I'm supposed to take? Yes, it is. Whoa, that was a good chunk of money there.
Guess we put the fear of God in here.
Oh, yes, that's exactly what you did, you stupid ass.
You wanna look.
Again, that won't do anything, but I think that other guy's taking a piss. Like, literally, he's taking a piss. He's not taking the piss. He's just taking a piss. Anyway, we have a couple more to go. I don't know if this will be enough. We might have to go to both, but it's a bit of a drive, so I think I'll cut back once we get there, guys, just to save some trouble. So, yeah, we'll see you in a second. All right, we are approaching the next weapon stash area. I'm going to try and get a few more bucks out of it. Sorry, buddy. Witness is calling the cop. Ow, I got nicked. I probably could have parked it up here. Where are they? Oh, they're actually in the train cars. There's actually quite a few of them. A lot of these guys can see me. But he's making his way back here. I might be able to... No, he's not. Now's my chance. Go.
What's up, partner?
Problem. Had no choice with that one. I need a proper cover. Give me this truck. Oh, snap. I had nothing to do with that. So I did it, but they did that to themselves. I hit him. I don't know if it killed him. You racist bastard. Get out of my face.
Fuck, did he go?
What?
Keep searching, boys.
So far, so good. I gotta take their money. Oh, Bongo wants all the Hartman 30s we can get our hands on. If something comes in, we get first crack at it. No exceptions. Yeah, if you see me, I also see you, you idiot. And that's what happens.
Whoa, getting under cover. Shot.
How about that time? Was that luck?
You know?
I think he dropped it. Is he still alive? You know what?
Well, shit.
Come on, Padre. Alright, there was some money over here before. Not anymore, though. Anyway, I'm just gonna grab as much as I can from the tables. This might have a good chunk of it. See, it's close. That's the thing. It's almost there. Which, maybe I can destroy these. Hold on, let's see what happens. Oh! That does do it. Look at that. So I could shoot the shit out of them. I didn't think I could. Alright, well, I'm done with the guns one. I did enough damage to draw out the douche. So we're heading back to my car. 2,700 though. So if I didn't even have to go down to these things if I wanted, I could probably have just shot a bunch of those things. It would have made life easy, but we got a drive ahead of us, guys. So I'll see you when we make it there. Won't make you sit through that entire thing. It's just a waste of time. Oh God, okay. Hold on, we're pulling up to Connie's now. It's hard to get the, look at this thing, it's just wheel spin. There's one part because I'm going uphill, another part because I'm in a rear wheel drive car, another part because the cars in the 60s were crap, all sorts of stuff. I don't want to say crap, they just had power, that's what they had, they were powerful. Yes, I don't need any more of those.
God damn, you make an impression, boy. Didn't mean no offense by that. Listen, it's not setting well with Santini that people think they don't have to pay for protection. And it sounds like no one trusts him to deliver on gun deals like usual.
Imagine that's got him pretty pissed off.
Got him, Enzo, and Marcano looking weak. Going over to the train yard. Santini's there now trying to figure out what the hell he's gonna do.
Been fun, Connie. Keep it tucked up out there.
But wait a minute. Oh, right, you gotta do both. I forgot. There's this one where you confront the bastard. Unless that's all it took. That's possible that's all it took. You just needed to do the guns. You didn't have to do the other one. We'll see, though. I don't know. Like, what about the garbage? Whatever gets the control under my name. That's all that really matters here, guys. YOLO! Hold on, guys! Oh! God, landed it! Woo! Nailed it. And the thing is still running. These cars are tough. I will give them that. They take a licking and keep on ticking. Oh, we've already been here.
Santini got here not too long ago.
He pissed?
Is he pissed?
Goddamn right he's pissed. Christ, you know how much money he makes off of those trains?
He took a baseball bat to little Eddie.
Fuck.
Little Eddie's head split like a goddamn watermelon. We fuck this up, he's coming after us next. So let me know if you see something.
Let them disperse. Let them disperse. Uh-oh. How am I gonna do this? Here's what I'll do. Kick it off.
I swore I heard something.
Well, then go check it out, dipshit. And I think we're able to pull him from here, too. If not, we can just go around the corner. Through the meter, too. That's respect. Huh? Oh, shit. Who's checking it out? Uh-oh. Looks like they both are. We're gonna go loud.
Get this useless fucking body out of here!
It's too late, get him! I think we're good, are we still good? Dude, I think we're good, we got him in time. How do I get in there though? Let's try and lure him over a bit.
Huh? Did I just see something?
That was a close call, but he's coming over, so this will work for us. If I have to charge him, I will. There you go. Moving in. No one's gonna know we're here.
It didn't sound white.
It didn't sound white? Is that what he said? Or did it not sound right? I couldn't hear what he said there. You saw that, right? Come here, noob tube.
I say we tried that area.
I think you better try it. I agree. A big ol' right. Got that money. Just going through them one by one. we know there's got to be a lot of them in here.
Played more of our train cars got hit. Why we got called in?
Enzo was chewing Mr.
Almost went, guys. That was close. Thing is, I know a way up, but.
Worse. What'd the boss say?
Enzo? Not a damn thing. But he was all over me.
Go.
Said we're to stay out here until this shit with that colored fella settled.
That was close. Get down.
Huh?
Holy hell, how am I managing this? I just need to get up a level. Go now. Woo! Close.
Well, that was pointless.
Huh? Look, I already told you it was the niggas.
Wait. Now with more than one nigga? You know what I think? I think you decided to help yourself to some of the shit off my train cars.
You know how much money I lost, you stupid fucking cocksucking bastard. This is on you.
I'm gonna cleanse it. I don't want to rush in there. Who heard that? I want it to be a guy out here. Perfect.
Huh?
Looking over here now.
Long as no one's coming up this way.
Dipshit got himself dead.
Shit. Of course, now he moves.
Looking over here now.
I got this guy.
I spotted something.
We're good. Keep going. No need to rush it. I don't want anybody to know.
It's only a matter of time till I find you.
Is it though? Oh my god, that worked out lovely. Now I could essentially I could just go right in there.
Maybe he's over here.
He's home.
What's up, buddy?
You know, I really thought I could make this work.
Guess you were wrong.
I wasn't able to not kill him. Even though I didn't see what I mean, you can't always. Each underboss wants to improve their earn, so they'll offer you favors like weapons, markers, vehicle upgrades, and services through their associates. Plus, assigning an underboss, yeah. So I have to do that right now? They're all going to give me 40k, right? Yeah. But Bishop will provide the arms dealer with explosives. Extra adrenaline shot. I think I'll, like I said, I think I'll give it to Cassandra.
I need some of your boys in Barclay Mills.
Yeah, okay. But if you're asking me to commit the lives of my men here, then I expect you to commit to me. And remember, this road we're setting out on in the here and now.
So is that it? That wasn't a lieutenant, was it? Is this our first meeting? Like, I don't know if this mission is done or not. It's hard to say. I don't think it is.
Anyone who thinks Sammy Robinson was the Mardi Gras mastermind is a moron. Just because he was involved doesn't mean it was his idea. And none of the evidence ever added up. The money wasn't recovered, and Sammy didn't shoot himself in the back of the head and then burn down his own bar. The only reason people believe Sammy was behind it was his skin color.
All right, that's been secured. So let's look at the next objective. So yeah, this is another one, the garbage ones. I don't want to piss somebody off by accident, you know what I mean? And get, like, because I want her to have this. But wait, let's look. Let me look at something really quick. Let me go to the, let's go to objectives. I should be able to... Oh, it's a district. It's an entire district. That's what it is. Okay, so I'm going to keep on this path then. I think I'll be okay. Now I got to work the garbage. Now, Cassandra, I'm not saying you're garbage by giving you this district. Actually, that's the last thing I'm saying. Whoa, split that one. Watch out. Like a boss. This is risky, but threaten the needle. Look at me drive, man. I'm driving like an absolute champion. Driving like a champion, my friend. All right, who we got in here?
You're not what I expect. This was a mistake. I don't want any trouble.
Someone told me you work at the dump, that you might have information for me. Now, your name's Maria, right?
Mm-hmm. Maria Bava. I've only been at the dump a couple of months. Accounts receivable. I know. Glamorous. Paul Simmons runs the place. Everybody calls him Puppy, though. You've got to stop him.
Stop him from doing what?
Dumping waste in the bay, extorting drivers from other garbage companies, but that's...
That's not the worst thing they're doing, is it?
Mister, they're killing people. Puppy... Mr. Simmons doesn't know how to keep his voice down on the phone, but he was arguing with one of the cleaners, kept saying how they've been paid to get rid of somebody.
You know when these cleaners will be around?
No, but some of the other guys who work for the dump might.
I'll chase down information on these cleaners, along with the rest of the dump's business. It's gonna be all right, Maria. You did the right thing.
Mr. Simmons' people might know more about...
Oh, this is a 50K, this one. Bodies. Wait a minute, let's go back inside there. There's a cabinet. No, it must be on the outside. Okay, hold on. So, do you... It's just the dump. So, do you think it's like one spot? It must be. So, it's like... You go in there, you drop something on the dump. So, let's take a look. Yeah. We just gotta get to the dump and sabotage it. Around the clock, it looks like a cop bar. I wonder if we're gonna have to steal a cop car. I don't think so. This is different. This is nothing. This game has nothing really to do with the police when you think about it. I don't know if we've driven in this tunnel before, but I like it. Bum, bum, bum. Bump, 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 bump. I'm just kind of debating on something. I'm wondering if this next district I take, if I should give it to somebody else and not Cassandra, and then give her the entire district to her. If I should just kind of go through the list, you know, slowly and surely. Oh, dear God. But it's hard to say. I don't know exactly what I want to do. I don't know how. We need to get this done today. My bad. I got lucky there. So actually, that guy didn't care. I'm going to go get this guy in the weapons thing. Actually, I would have preferred to knock him out inside. It is what it is. You can run all you want, bro. I really don't care. You're not the man I'm after. Oh, shit. Get me on cover. No, wrong cover. I wish I had, like, a silenced pistol or something. Where I could snipe a guy, you know? I need that guy to get stepping. Actually, no, I don't. I can just go.
We need to get this done today. We're falling behind here. We got a schedule to keep.
What the hell you want a dog for?
Not for me. It's for Mary.
So go to the pound.
Kate. She don't want just any dog. It's gotta be a purebred.
You know how they keep them purebred, right?
How would I know that?
They get the mama dogs to do with the sons. The brother dogs with the sisters. They even got the papa dogs screwing the daughter dogs.
What the fuck?
Just like Creoles.
Yeah. I think they picked up that shit in Europe.
That's messed up, man. Is that really how they breed? Whoa. I'm trying to mark all these clowns. All right, he's coming through. I'm going to take him out.
Chop, chop. Let's go. We got a schedule to keep.
This is a sniper room. I'm trying to take out everybody up on the top list. For the top, you know what I mean? I could snipe right there, but I'm not ready to do that. I want to go get this guy. Hopefully he doesn't turn around.
How's that system treating you now?
Shush. Go.
I just need to get my rhythm back is all.
He's about to turn around. Got him. Woo! Close. Get down. This is my chance. I gotta get in there and smack him.
We don't got all day.
Here he comes. Actually, this is gonna work out nicely. Ooh. Bruh. Sorry about that. Sorry, not sorry. There's another entrance. We're slowly moving our way up. Gotta do it. Oh, shit.
Nothing to see here. Take off. You can't hide.
Sorry. You're lucky. You gave me a mulligan, which you shouldn't have done. But I'll take it. Destroying this, I bet will give us huge money. I don't think it's going to be anything else. Can I go in this way? No. It's boarded up. Now close it off. Board it up. Remember the time that I spilled the cup of apple juice in the hall. Damn it, how am I going to get in there? Oh, I got to go up that way. So I got to go up through the building here. Wait a minute, didn't I already go this way?
Pick up the pace, for Christ's sake. We're paying you by the hour.
You lucky son of a bitch.
Yike. Guy up top there. How do I get up there? I'm going up. Maybe this is a different. I think this is a different place, like a different room. I don't think this is where they were talking about dogs. Maybe it was. Maybe I just cut left. Just sit tight for a sec. These guys are all employees, so I don't need to touch them.
Dead asshole. 12 o'clock.
Nothing. Ah, there's a thing in here. Right there. Don't mind me, lady. She doesn't give a shit. She's like, I could care less right now. I'm taking all this money. There's a lot of it. It's not dark anymore. I'm sitting at 40 thou. Is there anybody else watching over this? Just that guy. Why is there blood here? What are you guys doing? All right, let's mark it and blow it up. It might be enough. Time to bounce.
You lucky son of a bitch.
Not luck. Your system is off.
You know what? It probably won't explode. I'm okay. I just gotta leave. It doesn't matter where you go. But I just don't want them to spot me. I gotta remember though. So that guy up front? Unless I took them all out.
Pick up the pace, for Christ's sake.
I think that's enough. Woo! There you go. That should cause a good chunk of damage. That was only a tenner. Oh, now there's some stuff. I have 26,000 in damage to hit. This is, at least they're kind of close by. Like I said, I'm gonna, like, how much more do we have? 26,000. That's quite a bit. This one's a rather large number. We gotta remember, this is 60s money, so 50,000 is a hell of a lot of money in the 60s.
She don't even know half the ways he's sick and fuck. Wonder if somebody should warn her.
Nah.
Is anybody coming? Because he saw me, but he's given up, I think.
Sure hope this guy left. Huh? You're not supposed to be back here.
Why? Ah, fuck!
Go, go!
What the fuck?
Quick, choke him out! Interrogate!
I want to know what you assholes are doing at the dump.
Shit, I'm gonna get shot.
Those twisted motherfuckers are hunting your ass down.
Get behind him!
Ain't no way you can shake him!
You work for me now.
Where is that guy? He must be inside. I think I caught a break.
Got you all to myself.
I'll take it. What do we have to destroy? Is there anything we could destroy? Or is it just this money here? This could have been a smaller one. I think we just found the whereabouts of some of these things. Cop car. Yeah, there's nothing here. Where are we now? Okay, there's this. Is this another... Oh, that's a stash. All right, well, we don't have a choice. We gotta head back anyway, so... Yeah, not everything that's here does anything for your money.
A bunch of old white men, ranging from motherfuckers who outright hate us.
You know what I think I'm gonna do when it comes time to give the district to somebody, or not the district, but the one operations. I'm just gonna go down the line. You know what I mean? And then by the time it's time to give a district, I'll give it to somebody else. Like, it'll all work out. I mean, it should work out. I'm going off-roading like a boss. This car has seen so much shit. Now that is a park job.
Ain't this a bowl of fucking chowies?
Chowies? Aw. He's got a speech impediment. Poor bastard. I gotta isolate one of them.
Nice and quiet, fine by me. These shoes are fucking killing me.
Going somewhere?
Get cover. For some reason, I can't get cover there. Oh shit.
Anyone gonna hit us, I wish they'd just bring it.
I'll bring it, but I'm gonna bring it stealth-like. I don't want anybody knowing that I'm about to knock your ass out.
Holy shit, this hill's locked for hell.
That went lovely.
Two showers after this.
I'm gonna get that guy in the far end.
Gray.
Yeah, they're all baddies. I just can't see a way to get in the stealthy. I could do this right here.
Don't think that was a rep.
Huh? Hell, god damn it.
Huh. Fucking eyeball him.
Shit!
Right now.
It's like Christmas. That's it, we're just gonna have to shoot the shit out of him. We don't have a choice. I didn't see a way to get out of that.
I was fucking born for this.
There you go, working it. Mr. Honeysuckle. Wow, nobody knows? Shit! Oh no, get behind cover, get behind the truck. Oh god, I'm getting nicked. He's down. Next. Oh, he got me. Jesus. I think I got him. There we go. He's still going. There you go. That's better. Shit. I don't know how that happened. I got him, but that hurt. Is that everybody? No, that sentry's still chilling.
I'm on to you, buddy.
He didn't even flinch.
Oh, hell. Give me a minute.
I don't know how that happened, but I'm just going to go ahead and take some money. There's lots of it over here. We're still going to end up having to do that last one anyway. That's the problem. All right. Well, anyway, let's go ahead and grab my car. We'll mark the last objective, which is over here. Now, at 19,000, I'm going to end up having to do something about it. Watch. If I go, like, hold on. Let's go into this again. Steal the money stash. Where are these? I don't know where the barges are. I guarantee you it's not gonna be enough. Alright, let's go off like a boss. These things can handle it. They're tough. Oh! Shit! Oh no, I think... You guys think we can kind of weasel this around the edges? Let's see how well my angle skill. The cars are so damn long. I gotta Austin Powers it. See, it like sucks me in. It like drags me in. Like I can't get out of here. Let's see if we can go this way. Oh shit, look at this. Ring around the rosy. Alright, we got around. We got in the open. Let's see if we can get back to the main road. I think we just did. Now that is how you maneuver a back alley with a 60s American car. I want that vet. That thing plays off a Corvette. Or it plays off an AC Cobra. It's hard to tell. But an AC Cobra was a British vehicle with an American engine. Shelby helped develop the engine for it. See, that's the thing. You don't have to hit the e-brake if you want this thing to get out of shape. You just keep turning. All right. Whoa, there's a lot of guys I'm supposed to kill. All right, ain't no thing, baby. We'll get rid of all of them. I think everybody's on the inside, so I don't want to just run in right away. But Let's see if I can get in the back route. He's good to get. I knew that was gonna happen.
We got ourselves a gas.
Come on.
Piss on your corpse and fuck your mother.
Will you do that though? I don't think you will. Try not to fret, Cher. Everything's going to be just fine. We'll work out some sort of arrangement and pay this off together. And I love you to the moon and back. Your loving wife, Susie.
Give me, boy.
I wish you would.
That's some good shit.
Quick! Get him! Heal up, dog.
Grab a cover.
There's a health right here. I'm gonna grab it. Again, that could have been done so much better. Oh, they're inside, so I'm gonna get this guy. Shit, use it. Woo! I should probably take this out.
Your time is up, motherfucker.
Is it though? I'm going on the flank. Hold on, I'm going on the flank. I could have been so much better.
Take cover. Holy balls!
Hit him in the face!
That shit's all him. Let's go. Get that stupid son of a bitch.
Look at this nasty shit. What the hell?
You and me, motherfucker.
Ah! You sick, degenerate bitch. All right, that was only worth a tour. Alright, now I gotta... That was just killing them. So my only hope is that I'll be able to steal enough money and do enough damage. I think doing this will... The money stash should be... It's under 5,000, so this should be enough. This should make us finish it. We shouldn't have to go looking for any barges. Oh, that was a tenner. Alright, I'll take that. I'm gonna have to deposit this money. I gotta talk to Maria. Maria, Maria. You remind me of a West Side Story. Maria, Maria. We're probably gonna have to go back to that same spot, that same dump, to take out the actual guy. That's my giggity guess, excuse me. Irmarabi Carrero. Uh-oh. Oh! I'd be drifting. They want me to kill them, but I'm gonna get away before anything happens. Oh, no! I don't want to sound racist, but I don't think anybody's gonna call the cops. Because they're racist as shit, man. That was an African-American gentleman. And they're not gonna call the cops, so like, who cares? Like, that's terrible. They should call the cops. Because I killed him. It was an accident. Such bullshit. Alright, let me out. Let's have a word with her. See what she says.
You've really done a number on the dump. Skid. The head puppy. I mean, Mr. Simmons let me go today.
You sound happy about it.
Apparently, they're having trouble with the business, and he can't afford to pay me. But truth be told, I'm glad to be out of there, away from that place.
Is Puppy at the dump now?
Yeah, why? What are you gonna do? Are you gonna kill him?
All depends on Puppy. I'll be seeing you, Maria.
She doesn't want to get involved in it, but... Cards have been dealt, my dear. But I won't bring you in. Okay, I'm actually going to take this again. It's respawned. I'm gonna need more than one. I'd like to get it. I'm pretty sure though, if I drop it on who is it? If I give the next racket to Vito, that'll give me an extra adrenaline shot. So I'll be able to carry four. Paul Puppy Simmons. So yeah, back to the dump yet again to cleanse the land. There's a couple of good-looking sports cars that I'd like to try out, but I keep getting this same one, this Potomac or whatever they call it. Drift in, watch this drift. Oh, ah, not that clean. We're gonna need a getaway, so that's why it was parked there. All right, puppy.
Gator should be going out with her. That's all.
Give it up. She left you. It's over.
So the fuck what?
So she has to be a nun now? She can't ever go out with another guy?
Of course. I mean, no. Why'd it have to be Gator though? It's like she's trying to get back at me.
You see that? Taking it too personal. She might be into older guys.
Yeah. Well, I just better not see him out together is all I'm saying.
All right, that guy spotted me, which kind of ruined my opportunity.
Campfire high in the heaven.
All right, he's going to head back. Is that guy going to... Shit. Turn around. Oh, I'm getting out of here. This is a bitch, man. I just want to get rid of the, I don't want to start some cheese, you know? Now's my chance. Go. And there's a thing over here as well that I can take, but I think that's inside. That guy's over there. I was thinking about whistling. Got him. Nobody sees that. There's two guys in there. I'm going up top. But first, I'm going to grab this. Actually, that's where he is, too. They're making it interesting. Wonder if I can avoid them all together. I might be able to. Hold on. This guy's coming back. So let's just wait for him to get down here. I mean, if I take that guy out on the left, the sentry on the left there over the catwalk... the one walking towards me, this should be no problem. But the one over there, those guys in the box are going to see him get wrecked. He's gonna spot me. That's not gonna work. I gotta get them away from this spot. Actually, let me try this. Let me get this guy away from the view. That's what we'll do. Hold on. We'll get close. Shit. Okay, only the one guy heard it. That's good. This is good. That was... I thought maybe the other guy would hear it too, and he'd try and follow him. Or just at least keep looking. There we go. And I'll run in and take that guy out, and then I might go take out that sentry. Just in case, you know, he spots me, so I'm gonna go do that right now. And which way do I go in to get him? Actually, I don't think it really matters, either side.
Mr. Simmons, this guy's killing our people. Enzo's gonna wanna know what the fuck.
Enzo. Sal Marcano called here not 10 minutes ago. Told me, come hell or high water, I'm to keep this place running. He better not hear otherwise.
Jesus Christ.
Ain't nothing to fret about. We deal with that nigga and old Sal will do right by us. You'll see.
That other guy will get split up.
Huh?
Maybe not. Who's coming? They both are.
Huh?
Oh, shit!
What's he doing in here? Huh?
Getting out of
that didn't work.
Trying to ice me.
That was such a bitch. That's not what I wanted to do. That guy just ran into him at a bad time. Oh crap, I'm dead.
I'm gonna fucking die in a dump.
Oh, he ran away.
Even that's too good for you.
Woo! Savage dressing. They ran away as soon as I saw that I had their boss by the balls, more or less. All right, so I can give it to a Cassandra again. Jean-Baptiste will increase your ammo carrying capacity. Brutal will provide you with an extra shot. Does it really matter? Oh, I get the silenced. That might be a good pistol to get. Expenses for your next call will be covered. Lower damage than the Masterson. Highly accurate. So if you go for headshots. I don't know. I'm gonna, you know what? I'm gonna give it to Vito. And then we'll give the next one to Burke. We'll just kind of go down the list.
Send whoever you can to Barclay Mills. I ain't letting this place go.
Okay, my boys are gonna come over and make sure it's all nice and locked down. But I ain't doing it as a favor. I expect you to look out for me. Remember, we're supposed to take down Marcano together.
I know. They're all gonna give me the same speech.
The investigation was a mess from the very start. The locals did everything they could to keep us out of it, but that wasn't the worst of it. Someone actually broke into our offices and not only stole all of our files, but they also took most of our surveillance equipment.
All right, see Donovan to discuss Enzo Conti. Well, we gotta go do that now. So that's over here, right? Alright, we got that new beast. No! We steered into the skid. Stay on the line! It's only raining a little bit. No need to just go apeshit on it. This one's in like a whole nother district, but fortunately, we're just going through a tunnel. We should pretty much be there. And kind of get the top speed of this car going. But I gotta bank some of this money so I don't lose it. 60,000. Coming up. I want to see something, though. We can kick back there, right? We can bank it there. Oh! Good thing he was paying attention. See, we gotta give this district to Cassandra. She's pretty much all in control. Oh! Let's make it happen.
Jesus Christ. I'm gonna shot you in the goddamn face.
Now we're even.
Fucking asshole.
Time to call Enzo.
Alright. Dial this. Yeah.
Who the fuck is this?
Take a guess.
Got a lot of nerve calling me like this. You know who the fuck I am?
I know exactly who you are, Enzo.
Your mob lieutenant who's just lost control of his district. Marcano will probably end up playing you next to Michael Greco.
You goddamn coward. You want me dead? Be a man. Do it yourself.
I don't want you dead, Enzo. I want to make a deal.
A deal? Jesus Christ, son. You need to get your fucking head examined.
You tell me who's behind the construction of Marcano's casino, and I'll do what I can to keep that wop asshole from killing you.
Why the fuck should I think you could protect me from Marcano?
Look at what I did to you.
Meet me at the quarry.
Next time, don't let me catch you napping.
Kiss my ass. All right, a little late for that. Let's go get him. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to make a deal with him. Something tells me that he's gonna pull some cheese. It's not gonna be very pleasant. It's gonna be like moldy. I wonder if there's like a sports car lot somewhere. You know, maybe in a different district. All right, we're gonna have to take a sharp left. We're going off-roading, son. Hold on. No! Save it. We're good. Here we go. I don't think that was a very smart move. Damn it. Just follow the road, Dan. Don't be a hot ass. Ah! All right, let's go introduce ourselves. I guess I could have just stormed the gate. But we'll do this on foot, just to be safe. I feel like this is a trap, man. I don't know what's gonna happen. It just seems too quiet. Like, why would he meet me here? I'm gonna have to fight my way out of this. Hold up. Before I do, I'm gonna go grab this health. There we go. And now, oh wait, there's a thing over here. Check it out. That's the last one in Barclay Mills. I'm gonna take this up to the top. It's because I'm lazy. Come on, you slow bitch. It can't hang at all. Like, look at this handling. It's absolute garbage. It's a champion. I don't like this.
Put the gun away.
If I wanted you dead, Enzo, I wouldn't have walked through the front door.
All the same, I ain't taking no chances. Hold on here. I know you. You're Lincoln Clay, right? Lived with Sammy Robinson? Went off to NAMM?
That's right.
Christ, son, if I'd have known that, we could have saved ourselves a whole lot of trouble. Follow me. You probably don't know this, but Sammy and I went way back. He was a good man. Didn't deserve what happened to him. Hell, none of y'all did. And this shit with the casino? It's a giant fuck you from Sal to every man who ever worked for him. He wants to go legit and fuck the rest of us in the process. Guess it's well past time I fucked him back. You know Remy Duval?
Sure, he's the big shot on the radio.
Without him, there's no casino. He owns the land, runs a construction company, you name it.
So these are all fronts?
Yeah, they're bullshit. Created a big paper trail to protect himself in case everything falls apart.
And Marcano doesn't own any of the land?
Nah. It all belongs to Duval. He's no idiot. Long as it's in his name, Sal can't touch him.
How do I find him?
He lives up in Frisco Fields. But from what I hear, Olivia Marcano is keeping close tabs on him, forcing him to stay low. Last thing Sal needs is for his sole legitimate partner to get into trouble.
I knew it wouldn't be that easy.
Pussy-ass motherfuckers used to work for me.
Well, we'll take them out, bro. Don't worry. Oh, this ain't gonna work. I need a better shot. I gotta move down. I can't. Where are they? I can't get a shot. I can't really see any of them. Oh, there we go. He's down. That's down. Another one, quick! Nice shooting there, Enzo. I'm getting downstairs.
Fuck! Reload!
See ya. Move down.
Fancy meeting you, shithead.
More coming in.
Come on, you dipshits. Come get me.
Whoa! This is bad. Shit, I'm cornered. I gotta go back. I need something better. Whoa! Hang tight.
Running for cover.
Go! Go, go, go! I need this. Now what the hell?
God damn that hurts.
I need this AK.
Yeah, got it. Take it cover. You're playing my.
There we go.
Get out of here. You need to rig up explosives in a couple of spots I got round the quarry. No way I'm just walking away and leaving all this to Sal.
Fair enough. Oh, this is their car, isn't it? Oh, wait a minute. I just drove by one. Let's blow his shit up. There's probably gonna be some stuff, though. Or after each one you
right
set.
There's the first batch. Rig that one up, then we'll move on to the rest.
You weren't kidding about these explosives.
That's life in a quarry. Back in the day, we tried sticking our peckers in the ground and fucking the stone out. But all we ended up with was chapped nutsacks.
How do I get up top there? Actually, hold on. I think I have to go through there. I don't think it's gonna blow up on us until we leave safely. See, I gotta go up the stairs there to get up to that higher level. Come on, man.
Got it.
They teach you that in the army?
Nope. Sunday school.
Back in the day, I'd have been out there fighting alongside of you.
Or going up against me.
I told you that piece of shit Enzo
that wouldn't have been good for you, son.
Shut the fuck up. I'm gonna marry that car and go right next to the gun.
I see you.
I don't think you see anything.
Grabbing some cover! In my side, motherfucker!
Oh, down the stairs!
I'm gonna break him in half.
Fuck him up!
Ain't nothing. Rock bottom! Love it. Move, man, Enzo. Whoa, there's lots of guys here. How did that guy survive that? Whoa! Enzo, cover my six, bro. Bad place to stand. Move up.
There's our trouble. Heading for cover.
We got ourselves a kid.
I can't fucking move. Shit all over that motherfucker. Boy ain't going nowhere.
Stand here. Got him.
You can say shit, old rice paddy. Then grab a one-way ticket. But for me, don't get under.
God damn it, I can't hit these guys.
I've got to reload.
Oh, off the edge. That was money in the bank. Oh shit, he got me. What's my health situation? I have one more.
Take my shot.
Cowboy, give it a shot. Gotta get behind something.
Go, go, go. Got him. Next one. Cover me, Enzo. The last one's on the other side in that barn, and then we can just peace out. I wonder if my yellow car is still kicking.
Let's blow this, Pop Stan. You gotta be fucking kidding me. We got all sorts of supplies in these trailers. Maybe something you can use.
Alright, let's see what we got in here. Wait, we were already in here, weren't we? Oh shit, car coming in. Shit. Oh god, Enzo would be fucked.
Miss me, yo. Warming him up.
Oh, I burnt him. That counts towards an achievo.
Follow me.
Shit.
Covering my ass.
Oh, there's a guy like right behind us.
Come on out, Enzo. Goddamn shit.
God, you're a tank. God, they're everywhere. Oh god, it's burning. I'm getting out of here. I need something else. I need some more ammo.
Take my shot.
I nicked him. He's down. I gotta go get this. Quick, grab it. It's a rifle. There you go. God, these pricks are everywhere, man. I'm gonna go closer around the front. Only got 5 shots with this. I don't want to stand near the explosives. That's not a good idea. That should be done with him. No more shots. Can't just go in this way. I'm just gonna set the explosives and go.
You okay?
Yeah, why wouldn't I be?
Said some of these men work for you.
That's a...
Whoa! What happened? That is absolute bullshit. Okay, we got lucky there. I lost a bunch of money. But we're fortunate. They shot the thing. That's what happened. They shot the explosives.
God damn.
You like?
No, I love.
Give me there and I'll make a financial contribution to your cause. They got it blocked. Better bet we can bust through the gate.
What about the train tunnel?
Look at this beast.
It's your call.
All right, we're going in the train tunnel.
Guess I'm retired.
All right. Shoot him, man. Woo! So I could have gone up, but I think this is going to be more fun. I nicked his leg. I don't know where I'm going. I just gotta lose them. It doesn't matter where I go. Shit. Sorry. This thing is quite quick, though, this Jeep. Get out of here. Shoot, you ma- Oh, you shoot the tank. That's dope.
Some supplies. Heard you were the man to talk to.
My bad. Witnesses, what? What police? Oh, the shooting happening.
Hello. Yes. Look, we need help right away.
All units. Suspect confirmed armed and dangerous. Approach with extreme caution.
Don't worry about me.
Where am I dropping you?
I got this girl, Henrietta. Shacks up at the Carousel Hotel in the Hollow. Smart as a fucking whip. I'm sure they're okay. Now, where the fuck was I? Ah, yeah. I got this girl, Henrietta. Shacks up at the Carousel Hotel in the Hollow. Smart as a fucking whip. I left a fucking bag with her. Should have all I need to get by.
2 tears in a bucket.
So, yeah, me and Sammy back in the day, we had to... Oh, shit!
Anyway, as I was saying...
Where was I? Oh, right, So, yeah, me and Sammy back in the day. Think I just messed myself.
Sorry, old man.
Now, where the fuck was I? Ah, yeah. So, yeah, me and Sammy back in the day, we had these 2 knockouts. And we was drinking, partying, having the time of our lives. This was in 1942. No, 43. He must have been about the age you are now. And the girl with your old man, she starts getting into the making out. But she got a problem. Sammy's passed out cold. Told you he was drunk off his ass. But this girl was into him, so she gives him the benefit of the doubt. Keeps trying. Smacks him a bit. Wakes him up. But every time she starts getting into it, Sammy drops. Poor bastard couldn't stay awake to save his fucking life. Finally, she's had enough and storms out of there, cursing the goddamn Blue Street. And do you know who that woman was?
Perla?
Perla. Jesus Christ, man. Perla didn't move to New Bordeaux until 44. I'll show you who it was. I got the photo right here.
Are you kidding me? Sammy had a shot with her?
She was passing through on her way to Hollywood, but it all worked out, didn't it? Sammy wound up with Perla, the love of his life. God damn, I miss those days. Fucking Sal.
So I'm curious to know who it was.
This is good right here. Sorry again about what happened to Sammy and Ellis.
Appreciate it.
I think that's that. We're gonna have to choose who takes over that district. Worked out a little bit differently than we thought. We didn't have to kill Enzo. We got him on our side.
There you are, lad. Looking forward to seeing where this shit goes.
This is our first step toward breaking Marcano and taking over the city. I hear what y'all got to say, but I decide who gets the turf. And in the end, my decision is final.
Yeah, sure thing. I get it. But don't forget, my guys stepped up for you. They're working that hideout like it was already theirs. And it should stay that way.
Except for the tiny little detail that my men secured the other hideout. And we did it with a hell of a lot more style.
Ain't too late to change your mind, lad. I can handle both rockets without any of the bitching these two got going on right now.
Ah. And all bets are off. Deciding who will run this district will reassign its rackets to your chosen. Oh, I get it. So I should have just... Well, then I'm going to do... more favors and improve the amount of kickback. Which could have consequences down the road, but if you really want to get the most out of any single underboss, you'll need to make the hard choices.
You gotta see all the angles, Lincoln.
You start dangling territory in front of me and then snatch it back.
We got a long road ahead of us. Don't make the wrong first step, lad.
What's the word, Lincoln?
You know I can handle this.
Cassandra goes down.
I'm here as long as it takes.
Vito goes down. I'm wondering if I should give this one to Vito. I don't want to piss off the wrong person.
You and me, we have an understanding, right?
See, I shouldn't have done that. I should have just given it to... I should have just went with her. I didn't realize that's what that was. So that was my fault. I should have picked Cassandra. I thought I was doing them a solid.
The Haitians will run this part of the city.
All right. I'll make sure our people are coordinating things between the holler and here.
If I'm being honest, I think you just made a big mistake. I got guys putting their asses on the line for you, and they expect some kind of payback. So far, all they got is a nice cold fuck you.
As for me, I'll be biding my time and waiting for one of you assholes to fuck up. Fair warning.
We're done for now. You'll hear from me if I need you.
Okay, I see how it is. I didn't realize that if I had known, I would have given both rackets to Cassandra.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what I thought. What a prick.
Turns out you were right.
I gotta go. Thank you for this.
Happy hunting, Donovan.
Miss Lancaster's helping me with a side project. You get a name at Enzo?
Yeah. Remy Duval. He's not only building the casino, he also owns all the land where it's being built.
Remy Duval? The jackass on the radio?
His family's been down here a couple hundred years. Thinks it makes him everyone's massa.
According to this, he heads up the Southern Union in his spare time.
The Southern Union's basically the fucking Klan. Right before I shipped out, Father James was with some other folks protesting the fact that the city didn't have any black cops. Southern Union came in and kicked the shit out of everybody they could get their hands on. Day after, they spray-painted, "God hates niggers" across the front of his church.
If President Andrew Johnson had actually executed those traitorous fucks, we wouldn't have this goddamn problem.
Enzo also mentioned Olivia Marcano.
Olivia's an outlier. Old Southern money. She's the one that was married to Sal's brother, Lucho. At least until someone slit his throat.
And she runs Frisco Fields.
Ever since Lucho died. She expanded his drug business and opened a PCP lab. Since a lot of mafiosos live up there, she probably just has a place they can socialize.
Well, it's usually in the back of some business.
I never knew the mob had women as capos.
She's there to keep Duval in line. Only people these entitled pricks listen to are other entitled pricks.
So who are you gonna go after first?
Duval. Since he owns the land where the casino's being built, killing him will muddy things up.
You think hitting Olivia's businesses will help draw him out?
I've known racist assholes like him my entire life. Black man like me running around terrorizing white folks. He ain't gonna be able to let that stand. His pride will bring him down.
Hey, you know that bourbon's not cheap. Good luck out there.
All right, so unfortunately, I kind of screwed up a smidge. I didn't realize that. That was my fault. So if we go into start, this is all, what's her name? And so I think what I'm going to have to do is give this district here, downtown, I got to give it to, I have to talk to him right there. I have to give it to Vito. If I had known that, I would have given both rackets to Cassandra. That way, dude couldn't have been upset. So basically, when you give a section to somebody, you have to call one person and pick one person or it's going to cause problems. I didn't know that. I hope I don't have to kill anybody in the end. I would like to very much keep everybody. The only concern here is, okay, I guarantee I have to go in with Vito next because he's pissed. The thing is about, the thing with Burke is he's not pissed. He was like, whatever, dude, I'll just fix it, right? But we'll do that for him over here. So that was my fault. Should have called that second favor in on Cassandra because he had to take away some of his men. That's what happened there. So now it makes sense. So I'm going to call up Vito and be like, dude, I promise I'll give you this district. So, but we'll do that in the next video. So ladies and gentlemen, I want to thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, do me a favor, hit that like button. Let me know your thoughts in the comments below. If you haven't yet, be sure to like and follow my pages on social media. Those will be down below in the description. I'll play at the end card of this video. If you're interested, you want to get yourself a shirt or hoodie, there's a link to my Spreadshirt shop in the description as well. Thank you guys so much again. Take it easy. Have a great day. I'll see you soon for more content. But until then, let's hand things over to Noxel. Have a good one, guys.
Mississippi swag, Louisiana animal. Come around here, only killers and the cannibals. Manage me, I damage you. You know what to do. I hate to see you later in an alligator stew, then kill.
I've been a real bad boy on the town all night.